Harbor comes with a plethora of smoke utilities as his kit, which is the most versatile among controllers. With that being said, his abilities don't inflict any damage, unlike popular smoke agents such as Brimstone and Viper. This makes him a passive controller akin to Astra or Omen. Players might want to quickly unlock Harbor as it's been a week since his arrival. This guide will provide three quick and easy tips to obtain Varun Batra a tad faster. Number 1. Play more Spike Rush or arcade-style game modes. A normal competitive or unrated game in Valorant consumes a lot of time. While these modes can give tons of XP, it isn't the ideal way to farm points. For those looking to unlock Harbor, they can go for an easier method. Spike Rush and Deathmatch are the fastest game modes when it comes to maintaining a time-to-XP ratio. Deathmatch takes no longer than 10 minutes, while Spike Rush barely touches 20 minutes. Within an hour, players can get plenty of XP and progress Harbor's contract. Number 2. Complete daily and weekly missions. The fastest way to unlock Harbor in Valorant is to focus on daily challenges, which can be viewed in the main menu. The daily challenge gives more than 5,000 XP per game. Notably, players can combine these with normal challenges that are also listed in the same section. These challenges usually consist of easy objectives such as killing the enemy with their weapons. Simple challenges like these can give plenty of XP, which are essential in filling out the contracts of agents such as Harbor. Number 3. The another fastest way to unlock an agent in Valorant is to pay for it via Valorant Points VP. This is a microtransaction method as players will have to pay to get Varun onto the roster. Each level in an agent's contract takes $2 to acquire. The Indian agent is locked behind the 5th level. This means players will have to spend $10 to unlock him. However, it can be done more cheaply if players climb a few levels through playing other game modes. These are some of the fastest and easiest ways players can utilize to unlock Harbor in Valorant. It's been more than a week since the agent was introduced to the game. Without a good grind or payment, it is impossible to acquire him this early.